A curse on fallen man, this pride and selfishness we hold inside. For we were all condemned, we had a loving friend who came to save us. He lived a perfect life and gave the blind their sight, fulfilled the things foretold by prophecy. Humbly took his cross and died to save the lost, their sins forgiven.